travel round in our Hoobmobile. We take it wherever we go.
But we've been finding out if there's anyone else about who takes their house around with them. We really need to know.
At first we thought a horse could be the answer.
A tent seemed like a good idea as well.
We put one up in here, but it soon became quite clear that it wasn't what we wanted. Down it fell.
And then I found you all a lovely story. A hermit crab had come up with a plan. He wanted a new home in which he could be alone, and he found one in an old tin can.
Roly-poly little hermit crab, making a terrible din. You've cleared up our confusion and provided a solution. A hermit crab lives in a rusty tin. Roly-poly little hermit crab, making a terrible din. You've cleared up our confusion and provided a solution. A hermit crab lives in a rusty tin. Yes, a hermit crab lives in a rusty tin.